Jesus, you're Satisfy every hungry part of me. I'm waiting for you. Only you can satisfy every need that's in me. I'm waiting for you.
stillness is productive. Sitting is productive.
Being still is productive. Waiting on the Lord is productive.
Yeah.
It's not a passive waiting. We're waiting for a person. Waiting on the Lord. My stillness is productive. My sitting is productive. Even silence is productive. Because I'm waiting on you. While I'm waiting in you, my stillness is productive. My sitting is productive.
Yes.
My waiting is productive. While I'm waiting on you, as I'm waiting in you. Heart, you are God. Stop thinking so, just wait. You stole my soul and rest. Hungry, I confess, in my weakness, your strength is perfect.
confess in my weakness, your strength is perfect.
Your strength is perfect.
Your strength is perfect, and it's made even more perfect in my weakness. Humbly I confess. Humbly I confess.
In my weakness, your strength is perfect. Humbly I confess. In my weakness, your strength is perfect. Humbly I confess. In my weakness, your strength is perfect. Humbly I confess. In my weakness, your strength is perfect.
Yeah.
He's still my heart. You are God alone. Stop thinking so much and just let go. Be still my soul and rest. Humbly I confess. In my weakness, your strength is perfect. For you alone, our God, there will be no other. You, that won my heart more than any other. So I will give it all, 'cause you gave it all for me. For you. There will be no other. You have won my heart more than any other. So I will give it all, 'cause you gave it all for me. 'Cause you gave it. I come weak, I come lowly. You gave it all. Thank you.
Keep me low,
are drawn, Lord, to the lowly. You are drawn, Lord, to the broken. You are drawn to those contrite in spirit. You are drawn, Lord, to the weak. Oh, you are drawn, Lord, to the lowly. You are drawn, Lord, to the broken. You are drawn.
just wanna be where you are. I just wanna be near your heart. I just wanna be where you are. I just wanna be near your heart. Nothing like your love. There is nothing like this love. I just wanna be where you are. And I just wanna be near your heart. There's nothing like your love. There is nothing like your
love. Keep seeing this picture of those magnets that are like little cylinder shapes that make a loud noise when they like magnetize to each other, and they're so strong, the magnetic force between them, like the closer they get to each other, the less you can hold them apart, the harder it is to hold them apart. And I saw us in our weakness, and we were one magnet, and then the Lord's strength was the other side. And so, God, I just pray that you would keep us that magnetized to you, God. We're asking for you to keep us weak, because our weakness is the magnetic force to your strength. So, Lord, keep us weak. Keep me weak. I don't want to do things in my own strength, because then I can't need you like that. Then I don't need you like that. So God, keep us in this place. Please, Lord, it's our cry, it's our prayer. Please keep us in this place forever, 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 until we die and go to be with you, Lord. Keep us quiet and meek and lowly in heart, Lord, weak and very, very in need of your strength, Lord. You are drawn to the weak and lowly heart, so God, please keep us this way. Let us not forget, let us not forget our need. We need you. We long for you. Our deepest insides long for you, Lord. Oh God, may it be said of us that we lived our lives in need of you. May that be said of us. At the end of our lives, may the things said be, oh, they did not live in their own strength. They were ever reaching for the strength of God. Keep us this way, Lord. Keep us this way.